Thanks a lot, guys. You guys are so fucking great. Thanks a lot. So take your money and your dollars.
Everybody's talking and can't hear a word they say. Thank you.
Silly dreams fall in between.
street should roll. Miles of light is full, drifting off a thing I'd never done before. Watching the crowd rolling, echo the lights it would be. Feeling in my bones, I talk is often cheap and filled with fear. Sure, sometimes it thrills, but nothing could ever chill like the way they make the time just disappear. Hot on my skin again, feeling good at things I've never known before. What does it mean to feel millions of dreams come real? Feeling you always told me, no matter how long it holds me, if it falls apart or makes us millionaire. Be right. Go through these things.
You guys want me to bring the boys back out? You guys ready for me to bring the boys back out? I'll bring the boys back out. Go on back out here, boys. How you guys doing? I don't think there's this guy we stay with whenever we go to LA. His name's George. No, not George Savage, but we do love George Savage. Who couldn't? How could you not love him? But we stay with this guy named George, a different George, and he's got a dog named Lula. And Lula had to go in today for extensive exploratory surgery. And we're all kind of deeply saddened by that. So if we could just get a moment of silence for Lula, wherever she may be. If we could just get a moment of silence. Thank you. Here it is in its entirety, our cover of ELO's Telephone Wire.
Thank you.
We'll see you next time. Thanks a lot for coming out, you guys. Always a pleasure. Always a pleasure. Fuck yeah, we'll see you guys real soon. Thanks for coming out. Thank you very, very, very much.
Our biggest thing is variety. We like variety in the music that we play and the music that we listen to and the people that we get to play with. And we've been lucky enough to get to open up for some great people and go out with some really great bands. So we like to, you know, mix it up from whatever styles we can go to.
I think we all have the same core, same cylinder that we all can come back to that really makes the foundation that we have. But then everybody kind of branches off on their own little.
You know, it always gets analyzed. I think that's the one thing that adults really like to do is like analyze things. And I don't know, I just kind of think that we kind of like to look at it from a childlike perspective, you know, just playing and having fun. And I think as people get older and older, they have more and more need to
find a point of reference.
Yeah, pigeonhole stuff and find some reference point and stuff. And that just kind of gets frustrating. So, we just kind of like close our eyes and let it go. And sometimes if it's a great show, you can't really tell where you are, and you can't tell if there's 5 people or 2,000 people. That's the greatest shows for me don't really exist. They just kind of happen, a big thing. And then they're over in the dressing room, like, that was a great show.
Like, it's cool, but it's just like, I can't imagine, like, because last night, it's just to me, this is the most perfect scenario. It sounded great, you can like barely see the person in the very back of the room, and it's just, it feels so good, and it's going to be strange to adapt to this environment. But I mean, we'll do fine. It's going to be great. I'm looking forward to it.
Yeah,
we'll get back to you on that.
The one thing I do love about playing clubs and smaller venues is the intimacy and the ability to like, go out and talk to people afterwards. And I don't know, just let them know that we're like just normal guys. We just like to go out there and have a good time.
I always feel like a dork whenever we play here because I'm like, you guys are so great, we love playing Austin so much because we just really do, it's such an awesome place. But Austin seems like a slightly bigger Louisville with slightly more things to do.
That's kind of how it was described to me before I was even here. I was just kind of, wow, Austin, Texas.
I would think the mentality is also maybe a little bit different here, and I'm not going to go too far into that, but I would just think that the culture is somehow different a little bit. Mm. Just because this is such a college town, Louisville seems more, not conservative, maybe is too strong a word, but just, there's not a lot of people going way out on a limb there doing wild and crazy stuff, you know, it's just kind of like everybody's just doing their thing, you know.
I like those shirts that say Keep Austin Weird.
Yeah.
Because when you come down here, you're like, this is weird, but it's not weird in like a bad way or even like a strange way, it's just everybody's just kind of doing their own thing and doing
and it's like they're holding on to that weirdness.
Yeah,
you
know, yeah,
they're fighting.
You gotta hold on to it.
It's awesome.